No one trains someone to be a sports agent. There are a few classes in school in sports law, but that's not specific. No one goes through either the ethics, philosophy that's necessary to be successful in sports representation, nor do they speak to the basic skill set. I wanted to be able to pass on to a new generation a pattern where they can be ethical, getting athletes with good values who understand the importance of family and community, and pass on that knowledge and hope that we can have a better profession. So I think it's really critical basic fundamental values be emphasized in sports representation.
Today, Leigh really stressed about relationships. You have to have a passion for what you're doing. You really got to connect with the clients. If you want to relate to what they're doing, you need to relate to their families, to their communities.
I just want to learn that trade because I'm really passionate about sports and I'm really passionate about people. That holistic manner is what I'm interested in.
I want to make sure to take care of people, mentor them as they pursue their careers in their professional sport, to make sure that they're taken care of for the retirement, off the field, and with endorsements.
The money's going to come if you do the right thing and your players are doing the right things and you're doing it for the right reasons, which I think was probably the key that I learned today.
The field of agentry has expanded. The real battle is not labor versus management, a sport like football. It's a battle against baseball, basketball, home box office, Walt Disney World, and every other form of discretionary entertainment spending. Marketing, branding, his social media presence, sports themed motion pictures, television, video games, new apps for the multiple platforms. The real job is to be creative and help build the brand.
There's a ton of folks here that really are important in a variety of industries, not just here in California, but across the country.
I've been to so many sport business conferences, but this is the only conference for young professionals that want to enter the athlete representation field.
This workshop did wonders for me in terms of taking my career and going forward with it. I was really appreciative of the opportunity.
Absolutely invaluable, and I cannot imagine learning more in such a quick time.
This will be my 41st year representing professional athletes. It's a sense of passion, commitment to the athlete himself, long term, and to really care for the future of the athlete and then to care for the future of the sport itself.
Hi, I'm Jeff the intern, and today I'm here with Sasha DeJulian, world champion climber, and today she's going to teach us how to rock climb.